So what happens is, as everything is getting roughed up in the pan and in the trough, the pyrite chips, which gives us those edges. Whereas gold is the most malleable of all metals, which means it's very, very soft and moldable.